Am I crazy for actually using banjo minnows every once in a while? I think they're pretty dope. The action of these baits are pretty unique, and on a weightless Texas rig, they stay getting bit.
On the banjo minnow.
Woohoo! The banjo minnow gets inhaled, baby. I'm telling you, are they better than flukes?